But is there proof? That has been a question of mine for decades. So, thinking caps on for Thoughts Thursday. Do orchids really absorb nutrients from older flower spikes? I can definitely say not with the likes of calcium, as that is an example for immobile nutrients. But what about magnesium, which is an example for mobile nutrients? So, I have never seen a spent flower spike with nutrient deficiency. However, I have seen older leaves with nutrient deficiency because the orchid will pull mobile nutrients to support new growth or leaves from older structures. And this is my question to you. Has it been proven that the orchid actually pulls nutrients from older spikes, or does the spike eventually dehydrate without any nutrients going anywhere? Let me know your thoughts in the comments, and have you got a research article that you would like to share with me so that we can clear this information up once and for all? If you are in doubt, share this video so that we can get as much feedback as possible, and I look forward to hearing what you and other orchid growers have to say. This Thursday Thoughts topic was inspired by Cheryl Gomez Ray. If you have any thoughts you would like me to address in a Thursday Thoughts video, leave those in the comments as well. Hasta luego. Thank you for watching.